problem is all inside your head, she said to me. Answer is easy if you take it logically. I'd like to help you in a struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. She said it's really not my habit to intrude, but the more I hope my meaning won't be lost or misconstrued. And I repeat to myself, at the risk of being crude, there must be 50 ways to leave a lover. 50 ways to leave a lover. Just dip at the back, Jack. Make a new plan, stem. Don't need to be coy, boy. And get yourself free. Up on the bus, Gus. Don't need to discuss much. Just jump out the keely and get yourself free. Step at the back, Jack. Make a new plan, stem. Don't need to be coy, boy. And listen to me. Hop on the bus, Gus. Don't need to discuss much. Just jump out the keely and get yourself free. She said it grieved me so to see you in such pain. I wish there was something I could do to make you smile again. And I said, I appreciate that, but would you please explain about the 50 ways? She said, why don't we both just sleep on it tonight? And I believe in the morning you begin to see the light. And then she kissed me and I realized she probably was right. There must be 50 ways to leave a lover. 50 ways to leave a lover. Just dip at the back, Jack. Make a new plan, stem. Don't need to be coy, boy. And listen to me. Up on the bus, Gus. Don't need to discuss much. Just jump on the keely and get yourself free. Ooh. Step at the back, Jack. Make a new plan, stem. Don't need to be coy, boy. And listen to me. Hop on the bus, Gus. Don't need to discuss much. Just jump out the keely.